For our hallway project with our thin brick veneers, we wanted to cut the bricks down to different sizes. We had some small pieces for the sides and some thin pieces for the top, because you know, our wall of course wasn't the perfect height for full bricks. The angle grinder made quick work of this project and was not that difficult to use. I have seen other videos where they used a hammer to cut them down, but we liked precise cuts. Follow me for what's next!